And also tonight, crews are on the scene of a fire at a business in Barry County. This is video from the fire earlier tonight at the Buskirk Lumber Sawmill on Oak Street in Fruitport. Firefighters on the scene haven't confirmed any details with us so far about the cause of that fire or if anyone was hurt. We'll bring you more information when it becomes available.